Good afternoon, sports fans. I'm DJ Ellison here at the Fleming Gymnasium, where the Spartans are set to take on the defending Big South champions, UNC Asheville Bulldogs. Now, the Spartans come off a big win from Friday from Brevard, where they shot above 40% from the field and forced over 15 turnovers and had a total of 6 steals. Now, Trina Patterson's defense has made a huge impact in that win, while Asheville came off of a loss Friday against Virginia Tech. Was their first regular season game, and they shot 17% from three and had 20 turnovers. Now, the last time these two teams met, the Bulldogs won 70-77. Now, under new head coach and Trina Patterson, we look for the Spartans to have a better game than they did last season, where they lost 77-70, and they didn't have Lucy Mason. This year they don't have Lucy Mason, and they have 7 new freshmen along with the team. And we look to see how these freshmen impact on this defense that she has brought to the UNCG Spartans as we are set to tip off here. As the Bulldogs win the tip. KJ Weaver gets inside for 2. KJ Weaver put up 15 points and 9 boards and shot 60% from the field against Virginia Tech. As Pitchford comes down and hits a easy mid-range jumper, ties the game at 2. As Shatori Major drives with the easy left-hand layup, although she struggled against the game in Virginia Tech. Shot 0-for-6 from three-point land. Look for her to capitalize in this game. UNCG has a side out. Now, in the game against Brevard, UNCG prides themselves in their defense. As Shatori Major gets the steal, takes it all the way for an easy right-hand layup. Asheville looks tough on defense this game as they take that loss from Virginia Tech and look to capitalize on it. They set up in a man-to-man defense. Now, as we saw UNCG on Friday, they set up in many types of defenses, such as a box and one, 2-3 defense, and even man-to-man, and they even pressed. So we look to see that same type of defense here in this game. Tasia Twitty sets it inside and gets the foul call. She goes to the line for two. Now, the Bulldogs are notorious for getting into foul trouble, as four of their five starters got into foul trouble in their last game against the Hokies, and they allowed 18 points from the free throw line. And that's not what you want to see from the Big South champions, as they have pretty much the same team as they did last year. You look for them to be better than they were last year. As Tasia Twitty knocks them both down, UNCG sets up in the box and one press. As they look to trap the corners, Jada Brayboy weaves in and out. It's an offensive foul. A turnover by the Bulldogs, as the Bulldogs press man have a man-to-man press as they come up the court. Defense has seemed to be the main key in this game so far, as each team has played intense defense. Solomon from three knocks it down from Cairo, Egypt. He's also a freshman on this team. Another and an offensive foul from the Bulldogs. Charge number 34, Fitzgerald. Pitch four brings it down. Bailey Williams gets it blocked by Jada Brayboy outside. Tasia Twitty gets it inside, a strong post move, and is able to finish. Another freshman on this team. You see, this team is mixed with freshmen and veterans, as they seem to have bonded well together after losing star player Lucy Mason. We have wondered to see, you know, who was going to step up for the Spartans, but it looks like every single player on that team has come to fill in their role. And they don't care who scores, they just want to win. Bailey Williams' three-pointer misses. Jada Boyboy brings it down. Chitoya Major drives and pitch four knocks it off. Bulldogs ball still. 18 seconds on the shot clock. Tiana Knuckles knocks down the three-point shot. Ties the game up at nine. Offensive foul on India Tipton.
Her first personal, team's first.
Pitchford with the steal. Send it to Solomon for the easy right-hand lay-in. As we said before, the Spartans defense is a key. Defense is a key for their team, as head coach Trina Patterson enforces that on her team. Bree Fitzgerald picks up the and one, sets to hit the line. Second foul on India Tipton early in the first quarter. That's not what you want to see. Gina Pennant comes in for India Tipton. Gina Pennant came off the bench last game against Brevard. Chipped in with 14 points. That's what you like to see from a veteran here for the Spartans. Fast break by the Bulldogs ends in a Spartan foul by Alexis Pitchford. Tiana Knuckles knocks down the three-point basket. That's her second three of the game. As you know, the Bulldogs, they didn't shoot well from deep in a game against Virginia Tech. They shot 17% from three. Solomon travels. Turnover. The timeout is called.
Memberships feature great benefits and help support the team all year long. For more information, see the ad in tonight's game program or visit the marketing table for a brochure.
As we said before, UNC Asheville did not shoot well from three in their last game against the Virginia Tech Hokies. While they have shot a 60% already from three, as they are not afraid to knock that down. To come out of the timeout, the Spartans are set up in a box and one defense, as we saw from the game against Brevard. Asheville gets it inside. Jada Brayboy drives. An offensive rebound. Abree Fitzgerald, and she picks up the foul, sets to the line, and goes for two.
Spartan foul number 35, Aiden Solomon. That's her first.
Misses the first. Shanice Harris comes in for Tasia Twitty. Shanice Harris contributed a lot last game against Brevard. Chipped in with 15 points. That's what you like to see from your veterans on the team. You want to see them lead the team and set them up for easy shots. Pitchford brings it down. Three-point basket, no good. Shanice Harris with the offensive rebound. And a foul called on Shatori Major.
Bulls foul number three, Shatori Major. Her first, third, and team foul.
Solomon's three doesn't go. Foul on Shanice Harris. She knocks down the first.
Returning for the Bulldogs, Kyla Webb.
It's Kyla Webb returns for the Bulldogs. Misses the second. Pitchford drives. Foul on number 15, Sonora Denoke. Baseline out of bounds. Solomon drives with the easy left hand lay in. It's been pretty even, well set matchup set up here so far. There's no team has been able to get set up on a run. As Knuckles misses from three, Bailey Williams brings it down, pulls up mid-range. Can't seem to knock it down as Denote gets the rebound. Takes it back, and it should be an easy lay-in for Bree Fitzgerald. UNC Asheville leads 18-13 with about 2:45 left. Pinnick in the post. Turnaround jumper and a foul called. There's been a lot of fouls being called yet here so far. Spartans have each team has five fouls. As we said before, UNC Asheville got into foul trouble against the Hokies while they tallied up a total of about 20 fouls. And that's not good coming from the defending champs. Alexis Willie comes in for Bailey Williams. Pinnick makes a second. UNCG set to press here in the box and one. Denote gets it to the corner. 3-point basket missed by Jessica Wall. Pitch forward brings it back down. She stops to set up the offense. Sends it outside to Alexis Willie. Can't seem to knock it down. Pitch forward with the offensive rebound. The new 30 on the shot clock. About a minute 55 left here to go in the first quarter. Solomon gets it mid-range, can't seem to finish. Denoke brings it down. The blocking foul called on Gina Pinnick.
Spartan foul number 10. Gina Pinnick, her first. Denoke on the line.
Denoke at the line for two. Can't seem to make the first. Misses both. A block by Shanice Harris. Out of bounds, Bulldogs ball. KJ Weaver returns for the Bulldogs. The note gets inside off that inbounds play and knocks down the easy lay-in. Pitchfork sends it up court to Solomon. She takes too many steps. It's another turnover for UNCG. Taysa Twitty checks in. UNCG sets up in that box and one. Wall misses the three-point basket. Solomon gives it to Pitchford to bring it down. Pitchford misses the easy mid-range jumper. Bulldogs ball. Tiana Knuckles returns for the Bulldogs along with Jada Brayboy. She brings it down court. Under 45 seconds left here to play. They trap the corners. Too many steps. Another turnover here for Asheville as the defense from the Spartans seemed to be too much for her to handle. The Bulldogs seem to press. Less than 45 seconds left here to go. Solomon gets it inside to Pinnock. Easy right hand lay-in. 30 seconds left here to play. Bulldogs lead 20-17. Both teams in the bonus. Foul on Nadine Solomon. 10 seconds left here to play. Knuckles sets up at the free throw line. 10 seconds left here to play. As Bailey Williams comes in for Solomon. As Knuckles knocks them both down. Pitchford gets it inbound. It's 10 seconds left to play. Gets a screen from Twitty. Sets up from a three, top of the key. Knocks it down. And that's going to end the first quarter as she shrugs to the crowd. UNC Asheville leaves the game 22-20 as we'll be back with the second quarter. as we ended that first quarter with an amazing three-point basket by freshman point guard Alexis Pitchford. She also ended halftime against Brevard with another buzzer beater. Seems like a trend as she brings it up down court. As the Bulldog sets up in his zone, Alexis Willie from downtown can't seem to make it. Weaver with the rebound. Rayboy bangs it down. Outside to Knuckles from three and knocks it down.
3-point basket, Deanna Knuckles.
Knuckles leads the team with 12 points, shooting 3-for-4 from three. Seemed to capitalize on that game against she had from the Hokies. Foul on Weaver. Pennant goes to the line for two. She knocks one of those down. Knuckles from downtown can't seem to make it. Offensive rebound by the Bulldogs. Knuckles from downtown again, knocks it down this time. She refuses to let UNCG catch up. She's shooting 4-for-6 from deep, leads the team with 15 points. In a 2-3 zone, Tasia Twitty looked inside to Bailey Williams. She wasn't looking. Another turnover for the Spartans. Bree Fitzgerald returns for the Bulldogs. Zip Scott comes in. As UNCG is in the box and one. The offensive foul by Tiana Knuckles. First foul of the game.
Second of the period.
Willie gets it outside. Can't seem to knock it down. Major with the board. Knuckles from three. Can't seem to make it. Both of these teams just love to shoot from deep. As only the Bulldogs seem to have success from deep, UNCG shoots 22% from deep while the Bulldogs shoot at exactly 40%. Turnover by the Spartans. Solomon comes in for the Spartans. The timeout is called. Asheville leads 28-21. we're back in action here. Brayboy brings the ball down. UNCG sets up in a man-to-man defense. Major can't seem to knock it down. Pitch forward with the rebound. Brings it up court with a hustle. Sit outside to Solomon from the three. Can't seem to knock it down. Brayboy comes down with the rebound. Sends it to Major. Mid-range jumper. And knocks it down. Asheville leads by 9 with 7:18 left to play. Bailey Williams on the wing. Twitty from mid-range, knocks it down. Another key freshman here for the Spartans. Brayboy sets up the offense. Scott kicks it out. Dano gives it inside to Fitzgerald. And a steal by Gina Pinnock. She knocks it away. Pitchford brings it down, weaves in through the defense. The easy left-hand layup. He's not afraid to drive. As the Bulldogs hurry, bring it down court. Brayboy drives and a reach-in foul called on Pitchford.
Spartan foul, number 3, Alexis Pitchford, her second.
Second foul of the game.
Posture in for the Spartans along with India Tinton.
Brayboy from the ring, drives it inside. Kicks it out to Major. On the wing, Brayboy shoots. Can't seem to knock it down. Williams with the rebound. Pushes it up. She's got Foster with her. Lead pass. Spartans ball. Miss Foster's outside. Gets the screen from Twitty. Sends it to Solomon at the top of the key. She drives middle, left-hand land, blocking foul, call on Major. She didn't seem to have a feet set.
Bulldogs foul number 3, Shatori Major, her second, third team foul.
Solomon says to shoot for 2. She knocks down the first one. Brings the lead within 4. Can't seem to knock down the second one. As Brayboy takes it down the court. Sets up her offense. Top of the key to Knuckles. And a blocking foul by Dano. Didn't seem to set that screen. It's careless turnovers for both teams. It's not what you need to win this game. Solomon from the wing. Can't seem to knock it down. Offensive rebound, another chance for the Spartans. Solomon drives. Sends it inside to Tipton. Kicks it out to Solomon. 3-second violation called. Another turnover, another careless turnover. This is Brayboy, brings it up to the wing. Drives past Solomon. Solomon gets for the foul called.
Spartan foul number 35, ending Solomon, her third personal.
It's her third foul of the game, early in the second. Brayboy on the line.
Alexis Willie returns to the court for the Spartans.
Brayboy. knocks them both down.
Webb returning for the Bulldogs.
Webb returns for the Bulldogs. Foster at the top of the key. Drives past Knuckles. Can't seem to finish. Twitty with the board. Jump ball called between Twitty and Major. Bulldogs ball. Too many steps from Shatori Major. That's another turnover. Turnovers seem to be a key for this game. Each team has about 8 turnovers. And Asheville has not scored a field goal in the last 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Bailey Williams gets past the defense. Can't seem to make the lay-in. Twitty gets the offensive board. And a foul is called. The Spartans seem to be getting the momentum here. They're trying to bring this lead down. Spartans are into the bonus. Down 26 to 32 with 4:48 left here to play. Twitty gets to the line. Knocks the first one down. Jessica Wall returns. And Sonora Denoak. Twitty knocks down the second one.
Shanice Harris. In for the Spartans.
Shanice Harris comes in for Keely Foster. Wall brings it up. And blocked from behind by Shanice Harris. 14 seconds left on the shot clock for the Bulldogs. This defense seemed to be a key for the Spartans. It's a major motto head coach Trina Patterson is enforcing. And gets it inside to Brooke Jordan Brown. Williams hurries down court. Gets it to the corner for Willie. Can't seem to knock it down to get another chance. It's tipped in and gets the rebound. Top of the key back to Bailey Williams, the new 30 on the shot clock. Shanice Harris gets the screen. Sends it to Twitty with the easy left-hand drive. Can't seem to knock it down. She gets her own rebound. Sends it outside to Williams. Shanice Harris drives mid-range. Twitty with the offensive rebound. Can't seem to knock it down as Knuckles brings it down. Had more than 3 chances for the Spartans. They had to connect on those key shots in order to win this game. It's 3:40 left to play. As Webb drives right hand. The easy left hand lay in and one. As the foul is called. Third foul for India Tipton as Gina Pennick comes in for her. As Webb connects on the 3-point play, Foster comes in for Willie. Shanice Harris gets it inside to Gina Pennick. Strong move, can't seem to finish. Knuckles brings it down. Denoak at the top of the key. Sends it to Webb. As Keely Foster comes up with the steal, Bailey Williams on the fast break. She has Harris with her. Tries to send a flashy pass to her, can't seem to finish as the Bulldogs brings it down. Another turnover turned into fast break points. For the Bulldogs. Wiggins brings it down. The Bulldogs are set up in a 2-3 defense as they need to get the ball in the middle to where they can score as Foster shoots from three. Can't seem to knock it down. Denoke brings it down. Gets a foul called on Keely Foster. She gets past Bailey Williams. Asheville leads by 11 with 2:20 left to play. As the Spartans haven't scored in the last 4:20. 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Can't seem to knock down the first. Pitchfork comes in for Bailey Williams. She knocks down the second. Fisher comes in for Jordan Brown. Pitchford brings it down. Webb picks her up full court. Sends it to the middle to Twitty. They move the ball around, try to get the defense moving. And a 1-1-3 move back into a 2-3. Keely Foster drives. Jump ball. She loses it. Willie comes in for Foster. To get the ball inbound to Pitchford. 5 seconds left. Shoots on the top of the key. Can't seem to knock it down. Fisher with the rebound. Gives it to Knuckles. Denoke at the top. Gives it inside to Fisher. Finishes with the left hand as the Bulldogs bench is animated and lively as they lead 42-28 with 1:35 left here to play. Fisher brings it down, sets up her offense. Seems like this 1-1-3-2-3 zone seems to be working for the Bulldogs. As they can't get the ball inside, they finally get it inside to Pinnock. She finishes, it takes too many steps. The ref calls, it's a questionable call. It's another turnover for the Spartans. It's the ninth turnover of the game. Spartans are shooting 9-for-31. While the Bulldogs are shooting 15-for-26. You see where the Spartans need to thrive is in the paint, where they have 10 points in the paint. As they set up in a box and one defense, under a minute left here to play. Inside to Fisher with the right hook, knocks it down. Pitchford brings it up. Bulldogs in the 2-3 defense. Shanice Harris tries to work it inside as Pitchford drives. The floater can't seem to knock it down. Fisher with the board. His wall brings it up with under 25 left here to play. 18 on the shot clock. Hands it off to Webb at the top. Gives it to Trani. 4 seconds left here to play. Denoke drives. Can't seem to finish. Fisher with the board. Gets it again. As the clock runs out, as we head into halftime, the Bulldogs lead them 44-28. And we're back here at Fleming Gym getting ready to start up the second half. As the Asheville closed the first half with a 12-0 run led by Tiana Knuckles, who put up 17 points in the first half. And they shot 55% from the field and 36% from three. They shot significantly well, and we look for them to carry that into the second half while UNCG continued to struggle, where their many defensive sets didn't seem to work as they shot 2 for 14 from 3 and 28% from the field, led by Tasia Twitty with 8 points. We look for the freshmen to build up the momentum back for the Spartans, as you got to keep that, you got to take that downfall in the first half and build it up. Bring your team up, as we look for Alexis Pitchford to lead her team into coming back into this game. As we're set to get back in action, I wonder what Trina Patterson is saying to her team as far as their defensive mindset, as they allow 22 points in the paint, to where they took away 15 turnovers from that Brevard game. So what happened to that defense that they had before Brevard? We look for them to bring into the second half. As Asheville leads 44-28, as we get set and ready back in action. Brayboy brings it up. Gets to the wing, sends it to the top of the key to Knuckles. Sends it to the wing to Major. Weaver with the screen. Knuckles inside to Weaver as they double team. It's a jump ball called. Almost a takeaway by Tipton. Spartans ball. Webb picks her up full court. Pitchford sends it to Solomon on the wing. Pitchford in the corner. Twitty on the wing, back to Pitchford. Inside to Twitty. Tries to send it to Tipton, takes away by Brayboy. She brings it down court. Fast break opportunity. Off of a foot, turnover. Spartans ball. Webb picks her up full court. Tipped in with the illegal screen, offensive foul. Another turnover.
Spartan foul number 22, Indiana Tipton. It's her fourth personal. Team's first of the period.
Pennant comes in for Tipton.
Gina Pennant.
Top of the key to Webb. Sends it to Major on the wing. Top of the key. Knuckles tries to send it in to Weaver. Couldn't handle the pass as Bailey Williams takes it away. She brings it down court to the wing to Pitchford. She sets up her offense inside to Bailey Williams. She knocks down the easy lay-in. From a nice assist from Alexis Pitchford. As Brayboy gets it at the top of the key. Drives past Solomon. Foul called on Gina Pennant. Take Brayboy for the line for two. So second foul of the game.
Second team foul.
She knocks down the first. Can't seem to knock down the second, but an offensive rebound by KJ Weaver. Outside the web to Major, into the corner for Brayboy. Another offensive opportunity for KJ Weaver. She gets it in the post, gets Pinnick with a nice move and able to finish with the left hand. And the points in the paint for the Bulldogs just continue to add up. As that defensive intensity from the Spartans isn't there like they did against Brevard, as Pitchford misses the mid-range jumper. Major brings it down. Foul called by Alexis Pitchford, unhappy with the foul. Brayboy sends it to the wing to Webb. Can't seem to knock it down. Solomon with the rebound. Gets it up to Alexis. She goes behind the back. Brayboy takes it away from her. Another turnover for the Spartans. Major drives. Lay-in couldn't get it. Another rebound for Weaver. It's blocked by Pennant. Pitchford at the top of the key. Wing to Solomon. Inside to Pennant. Mid-range jumper. Can't seem to knock it down. Twitty fights for the rebound. Gets it again. Second chance. Foul called. Takes it to the line for two. Twitty leads her team with 8 points. 4 for 4 from the free throw line. It's what you like to see from one of your freshmen. They come in and fulfill their role. Can't seem to knock down the first. Fitzgerald comes in for Weaver. Twitty knocks down the second. Shanice Harris comes in for Twitty. Harris was a big impact in that win on Brevard. Although this game she has yet to put up any points. She has 2 rebounds. Brayboy at the top. UNCG setting the box and one defense again. Send it to Major in the corner, gives it to Brayboy. Too many steps for Brayboy. She tries to send it inside to Fitzgerald. Turnover by the Bulldogs. As Wall comes in for Brayboy. Webb picks up pitch forward, full court. Sends it inside to Twitty as Shanice comes around the screen. Loses it out of bounds. Another turnover for the Spartans. Spartans have a total of 13 turnovers. Careless play is not what you need to see to win this game. Wall at the top of the key. Sends it over to Major as she drives. Too many steps for Major. Turnover for the Bulldogs. Last 3 possessions are turnovers. Seems like the defensive intensity has heightened. Asheville leads 47-31. Under 6 minutes left here as Pitchford brings it up. The wing to Solomon. Gets the screen from Harris. Personal foul by Knuckles. The note comes in for Knuckles. Baseline out of bounds for the Spartans. 5-second violation called on the Spartans. Another turnover. Makes it 14 for the Spartans. They really need to pick it up here if they really want to have a chance to come back in this game. Webb with the shifty move, can't seem to finish. Turnover by the Bulldogs. Shanice Harris takes it away. Drives it in herself and finishes nicely with the right hand lay-in. Bench is fired up. As UNCG puts it into that drought. That scoreless drought for 3 minutes. As Major drives in, gets the easy lay-in. Still by Major, she takes it down. Easy right-hand lay-in. Timeout called by the Spartans. As Asheville seemed to be on a run, Spartans look to take an end to it. Coming out of the timeout, Webb picks up pitch four at full court. Looks to keep up that same defensive intensity. Pittsburgh gets a screen from Harris. Sends it inside to Twitty. Nice post move, left hook. Finish strong. Webb gets the screen from Fitzgerald as Denoke drives. And a carry call for Denoke. It's another turnover for the Bulldogs. Turnovers seem to be a key here during this game as Spartans have a total of 15 turnovers. And Asheville has a total of 17 turnovers. And now for a total of these amount of turnovers, you wonder why this game isn't even. It's because of the points in the paint. Asheville leads 28-16 with points in the paint and fast break points. So it's clear as day is why they lead 51-35 with 4 minutes left here to play. As we're back in action here, as pitch four brings it down. Sends it to Twitty. Sends it to Harris, over to Williams. Back to Shanice. She drives left hand. Gets the easy lay-in. Second bucket of the game. The Noke at the top of the key. Turns it over to Webb. And a foul is called on Tasia Twitty. Zeno gets the inbound pass, can't seem to finish. Solomon brings it down. Sends it over to Shanice Harris, over to Williams in the corner for three. Can't seem to knock it down. As Webb knocks it out of bounds, still Spartans ball. Brayboy and Knuckles come into the game. Williams gets the inbound pass. And an offensive foul called on Taser Twitty. A stoppage in play here. Brayboy brings it down. The Noke inside to Weaver. One dribble lay in. Easy bucket for KJ. Pitch for the Twitty. Twitty to Shanice Harris. Nice spin move. Can't seem to finish. Ball sails out of bounds. Bulldogs ball. Solomon knocks down the bucket. Excuse me, Tiana Knuckles knocks down the bucket. It's another three for her. She leads the team with 20 points of the game. Solomon misses. The Noke brings it down. Weaver gets double team, sends the pass to the corner. Major can't seem to handle it. That's another turnover for the Bulldogs. Pitch forward brings it down. Pitch forward sends it inside with a nice pass to Shanice Harris. The easy left-hand lay-in. It's great vision by your freshman point guard. That's exactly what you want to see. Pitcher's third assist of the game. Brayboy sends it to Weaver. Gives it to Major. Drives left side, brings it back out to Brayboy. Sends it inside to Weaver, 8 seconds left on the shot clock. Inside to the Noke, nice pass and an easy left-hand lay-in. Pitch four brings it down. Screen by Shanice. Top of the key by Solomon. Ten seconds on the shot clock. She drives. Finishes with the nice right hand. Under a minute left to hear play in the third quarter. As Bayboy brings it down. Kiana Knuckles on the top of the key. She drives. Easy right hand floater.
Kiana Knuckles.
Timeout is called. Seems to be there's a missed call here. Was not a timeout call. 26 seconds left here to play. Asheville 60-41. Pitch four brings it up. Scott picks her up full court. 20 seconds here left to play. Pitch four drives, sends it outside to Solomon for three. Knocks it down. It's a great shot by Solomon. 8 seconds left here to play. Brayboy brings it down. Under 3 seconds, she pulls up from deep. Can't seem to knock it down. That was a key shot from Solomon to give some momentum to our team at the end of this third quarter. Asheville leads 60-44, and we'll be back after this. And we're back in action here in the fourth quarter. As Brayboy gets it at the top of the key. And they trap Solomon and Shanice Harris. They knock the ball out of bounds. Bulldogs ball. Fitzgerald comes in for Weaver. Brayboy gets it, drives past Solomon, right-hand floater, can't seem to knock it down. Offensive rebound for the Bulldogs. Knuckles for three, can't seem to knock it down. Shanice Harris with the rebound. Fast break for the Spartans. Bailey Williams sends it inside to Pinnock. Nice bounce pass. Can't finish. Ball sails out of bounds. Spartans ball. It's a great pass by Bailey Williams. Another great vision from the Spartan point guards. That's what you like to see from your point guards. Pitch for it outside. Pinnock drives. Back outside to pitch for it. 3-point basket short. Brayboy brings it down. Fast breaks 2-on-2. Bailey Williams, great stop to the fast break. Brayboy brings it back out to set up her offense. Scott outside to Brayboy. Brayboy, nice spin move on Williams. Finishes baseline. First field goal of the game for her. Williams drives right hand. Tries to send it outside, taken away by Brayboy. Excuse me, by Webb. Fast break turns into a turnover for the Bulldogs as Denote comes in for Knuckles. Pitch four brings it up. Solomon gets it on the wing, drives left hand. Pump fake, sends it back up. No good. Denote gets the rebound. Fast break for the Bulldogs. Questionable call here. Fitzgerald gets the put back. Tipped and set to come in. Pitchford sends it to the wing to Bailey Williams. She drives right hand. No good. Denote with the board. Slows it down. Denoke outside. Drives. Gets the wrong rebound. Foul call. Bulldog bench still animated. It's what you need for support for your players on court. Tipton and Twitty come in for Pinnock and Williams.
And for the Spartans, Tipton and Twitty.
Webb on the outside, pump fake. Sends it back out to Brayboy. Back to Webb. No good, Solomon with the board. Fast break for the Spartans, it's 3-on-1. Solomon takes it herself. Gets the foul call, sends her to the line. Can't make the first. Major and Jordan Brown come in. Misses both at the line. Pitchford to stop the fast break. Pitchford struggling this game. Shooting 3-for-9 from the field, 7 points. And 5 assists. Spartans set up in a man-to-man defense. Brayboy gets past Solomon. Easy right-hand floater, knocks it down. A little miscommunication from the Spartans here. Solomon for three, knocks it down. Solomon picking up her shooting 5-for-11 from the field. 13 points in the game. Easy left-hand lay-in by Shatori Major. And a takeaway from Zip Scott, and she gets the bucket. Great momentum builder. Careless turnover from the Spartans. Solomon gets it from the top. She gets another three-point chance, doesn't take it, pump fakes. Sends it to Tipton. She gives it to Pitchford, three-pointer. It's good. Asheville up 70-50, under 6 minutes left to play. Scott for three. No good. Denoke with the offensive board. Back out to Brayboy with the new 30 on the shot clock. Brayboy to Scott. Scott inside, taken away. 2-on-1 fast break. Solomon takes it herself. This whole fourth quarter has been Nadine Solomon, shooting 7-for-13 from the field. It's 18 points for the Spartans. as what you like to see from your freshmen. No matter how far they are in this game, she's still not giving up. Great heart shown by Nadine Solomon. Brayboy in the corner sends it to Scott on the wing. Majors the top of the key. Back to Brayboy. She pushes off on Solomon. No call. Twitty with the board. Pitch forward brings it down. Nice no-look pass to Tipton. Can't seem to finish. Denise Harris with the offensive board. 2 points for the Spartans. Brayboy on the wing. Scott at the top of the key. Sends it to Major. Zenote gets it at the top of the key. Sends it to Major. Foul called on number 14, Brooke Jordan Brown. Bailey Williams, Alexis Willie comes in. Shanice Harris and Alexis Pitchford. Timeout called. Asheville leads 70-54 with under 4:30 left here to play. Williams brings it up court. Solomon gets the screen from Tipton. Nice spin move. Too many steps for Solomon. Another turnover for the Spartans. That is turnover number 18 for the Spartans. Excuse me. Brayboy brings it down. 4 minutes left here to play. Major gets it at the top of the key. Brayboy on the wing. Taken away by Solomon. Fast break. Takes it left hand. Finishes strong. This is 20 points for Solomon. Asheville has not scored in the last 2 minutes. And Solomon has put a stop to this. This whole fourth quarter has been Nadine Solomon. Timeout called by Asheville. Asheville leads 70-56. Momentum is building for the Spartans with 3:20 left here to play. Bulldogs set the inbound here. As Major gets it at the top of the key, coming out of the timeout. Knuckles gets it on the wing, inside to Weaver. She's double teamed. Outside to Jessica Wall, inside to Noak. Great defense by Deja Twitty. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Denoke puts it up. Shot clock violation on the Bulldogs. Great defense set here by the Spartans. Seems like never too late for the Spartans to pick up their defensive intensity. Under 3 minutes here left to play as Solomon brings the ball up. Williams gets the screen from Twitty. Willie gets it in the top of the key. Williams inside to Twitty. Solomon cuts. Great pass from Twitty. 2 points for Solomon. She complains. Says there was a foul call.
Pass from Twitty.
22 points for Solomon. Asheville still scoreless in the last 4 minutes. Knuckles at the top of the key. Major gets it on the wing. Sends it to Denoak. She drives, gives it back to Major. Major drives, easy right-hand layup, and one. Count the bucket. Willie called for the foul. Major set to go to the line. Webb and Pitchford set to come in. 2 minutes left here to play.
Martin Powell was charged
to number 2, Alexis Willie. Her first, second team foul. Can't finish the 3-point play as Twitty comes down with the rebound. Williams brings it up court. She drives past Major. Brings it back out to Solomon. At the top of the key, shoots for 3. No good as Weaver comes with the board. Hall to Webb at the top of the key. Major on the wing. Defended by Bailey Williams. Denoke at the top. She sends it inside to Weaver. She's double teamed. Foul called. She's going to the line for 2.
Spartan Town charged to number 35, Nadine Solomon. Her fourth personal, third team foul.
Solomon's fourth foul of the game. Weaver knocks down the first one.
Eugene Weaver on the line. Knuckles in for the Bulldogs.
Tiana Knuckles checks in for the Bulldogs. Pitchford brings it up court with 1:30 left here to play. Solomon drives left hand. Can't finish. Shanice Harris with the putback. Major brings it down. Major drives past Solomon. Inside the Weaver. She can't handle it. Solomon gets on the floor. Spartans ball.
Bulldogs foul number 31, KJ Weaver, her third personal, third team foul. Timeout on the court. Timeout, Spartans.
Spartans call a timeout. Under a minute left. Asheville leads 74-60. We'll be back after this timeout. Spartans ball here, left under a minute left to play. Pitch forward, gets it at the top of the key. Solomon with the pump fake from the wing three, knocks it down. Cuts the lead to 11. Under 50 seconds here left to play. Weaver with the ball, gives it to Knuckle. She brings it down. Solomon's fourth three of the game. Tallies up to 25 points for her. As Knuckles drives left-hand side. And count the bucket as the Knuckles gets the three-point play opportunity. 35 seconds left to play. Twitty with the foul, her third of the game. And she knocks it down. Three-point play for Tiana Knuckles. Scott comes in for Major. Fitzgerald comes in for Weaver. And a timeout for the Spartans. 35 seconds left here to play. Inbound play is pitched for Gizzet. Willie on the corner. No good. Fitzgerald with the rebound. Foot seemed to be out of bounds. 28 seconds left here to play. Spartans ball. Willie takes it out. Solomon off the screen, mid-range. No good. Pitchford gets it. Puts it back in. No good. Another chance for the Spartans. Pitchford gets it. Steps back, three-pointer, no good. Webb with the board. Intentional foul caught. It's timeout called by the Bulldogs. 17 seconds left here to play. Asheville leads 77-63. As Bulldogs at the inbound. Webb gives it to Wall. 13 seconds left. Looks like the Bulldogs just gonna ride it out. Well, UNCG hits the road for the first time this season following tonight's game. Spartans will travel to Tennessee Tech Thursday for November 17th. Wanna thank you all for watching. Shout out to my mother at home. Tune in next time. It'll be a home game on Tuesday, November 22nd to host UNC Pembroke. Good night, everybody. I'm DJ Ellison, and you guys have a great night.